Kamawashi attacks, but only with one arm. Now he goes to the left, but he misses with one attack. Gets inside, he could be in trouble, and he gets taken down. Almost slipped on the dojo through his endeavor. He was trying to get an inside position, wasn't comfortable. Outside, pusher thruster wants to get the best possible position on the Mawashi if they have to go to it. And he was in an awkward position, and the wind goes the way of Tochi Ozan.